Hello, beautiful people of the internet. My name is Sarasanti and welcome to the ABC Anime Recommendation, where every letter of the alphabet is a recommendation from me to you. Let's start off with A. A stands for Assassination Classroom. Koro-sensei is best sensei. B stands for Baka Monogatari series because, oh my god, it's so good. C stands for Code Geass, All Hail Britannia! D stands for Dragon Ball Z, and S is to go even further beyond! E stands for Elfen Lied, who said anime was for kids. F stands for Fairy Tale, Fairy Tale more like Fan Service Tale. G stands for Girls und Panzer. Don't explain this anime to your friends. H stands for Hunter Hunter. Yeah, you really need to watch this. It is really good. I stands for Inutu Hasami Watsukiyo. You know, doggy style. Woof woof. J stands for JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. K stands for Kill La Kill, a bunch of girls fighting over clothes gone wrong. L stands for Log Horizon, it's Sword Art Online, but better. M stands for Mirai Nikki. Yuki, 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 Yuki. N stands for Neon Genesis Evangelion. Get in the fucking suit, Shinji. O stands for Oraimo. Incest is Wincest, am I right? P stands for Plastic Memories. Plastic Memories, more like Plastic Feels. Q stands for Quilladia Code. I have not seen this, but I had no other anime with a Q. R stands for ReZero. S stands for Steins Gate. T stands for Tordora. It is so cute. U stands for Yuchu Senkan Yamato 2199 Yamato Go! V stands for Vampire Knight, which is still not as gay as Twilight. W stands for Watamote. Yes, it's so much cringe. X stands for Xenosaga. You know, based on the PlayStation 2 game. Y stands for Yuri on Ice, still not as gay as Twilight. And Z, Thank You No Terror. Hey, this is pretty good. Alright, so obviously there were a lot of contenders for a lot of letters, but I couldn't only pick one. If you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments and I might make another one with all new anime. So, I hope you had a great time. I know I had. My name is Sir Santi and I bid you farewell. Bye bye.